Well, that sounded fantastic. And now the Game of the Year award goes to The Last of Us Part 2.